Hey guys, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to block websites on computer. In my previous tutorial, I have shown you how to block websites on Chrome browser, but this video will help you to block selected websites on every browser within few steps. This can be done by editing the host file of your PC, and I will guide you to do it perfectly without any hassles. So, let's get started. First step is to open the Notepad in administrative rights. If you are using Windows 8 machine, then come to Start Screen and then Notepad. Here, right click on the Notepad, then select Run as Administrator. If you are using other Windows versions, navigate to Notepad, right click, then select Run as Administrator from the list of options. Your first step is now completed. Second step is to find the path of host file. To do this, go to Notepad, then File, then Open. Now go to C drive, then Windows, then System 32, then Drivers, then etc. Initially, you won't see any files here. To get all files, change text documents to All Files and select Host. Come down to the bottom and add the IP address 127.0.0.1 followed by websites to block. For example, say if you would like to block Facebook and Twitter, write down these URLs with a space separation. Let me show you in live. Both websites are opening before saving host file. But after saving the edited host file, it shows this web page is not available. Make sure to add mobile versions of the website. Facebook.com is treated different to yum.facebook.com. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and do follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Your contribution is more to us. Thank you.